Right.
Welcome to the Highland Hills Middle School Band Winter Concert. We're going to start things off with the jazz band. First two pieces are standard jazz tunes. Then we're going to get all Christmassy on you. All right. First piece is called Martian Square Dance. Martian Square Dance. Let your imagination go crazy. All right. It's a really cool rock style tune. Some F Mixolydian improv. We'll hear some improvised solos from Kai Jenkins on baritone saxophone. Kai Johnson. He's only been a student of mine for 4 years. Kai Johnson on baritone saxophone, Evan Peach on trombone, and Preston Fonseca on trombone as well. Martian Square Dance. Oh yes, intermediate band, you may sit. And they would have stayed there too. Called The Blues at Frog Bottom. Again, let your imagination go wild. We'll hear one chorus of 12-bar blues from the following soloists. Let's see if I can get this right. Brock Kennedy on trumpet, then Aaron Sikalski on trumpet, Elijah Receiver on trombone, Josh Napier on the vibraphone, way over here. All Right. And then Zach Vitale on tenor sax, The Blues at Frog Bottom. And Santa Claus on guitar. I was thinking, how's he gonna play with, oh, that's right, it's guitar. He doesn't use his guitar. Here we go.
Thank you.
now a jazzy medley of Christmas carols called A Jazzy Merry Christmas. Transition to the intermediate band. We'll be right back.
We're having some technical difficulties. So my first announcement is, like, if you're a jazz band parent and you actually recorded that performance, if you have, like, if you send in an SD card or even email me the jazz band stuff, that'd be great. If you're an intermediate band parent, same thing. If you're a concert band parent, same thing. So I really like to get them to watch their performance. We're just having some issues with our recorder back there. So if you're a parent in one of those groups and you are actually recording this performance, it'd be great for us to have something tomorrow to watch in class, because that's kind of my lesson plan. Plus, it's important. It's important for them to watch the performance that they gave the night before, and we critique it and talk about it, that kind of thing. So that'd be greatly appreciated. In the back, you can.